I never thought the screw-up I had to fire would be the one I'd have the hardest time saying goodbye to.
A new SWAT, next Friday on CBS.